Glory to God. Praise God for another Thursday noonday prayer. Bless you, my brother. Reading from the Gospel according to St. John, chapter number 17, beginning at verse number 1. These words spake Jesus, and lift up his eyes to heaven, and said, Father, the hour is come. Glorify thy Son, that thy Son also may glorify thee, as I have given him power over all flesh, that he should give eternal life to as many as thou hast given him. And this is life eternal, that they may know thee, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom thou hast sent. I have glorified thee on the earth. I have finished the work which thou gavest me to do. And now, O Father, glorify thy me with thy own self, with the glory which I had with thee before the world was. I have manifest thy name unto the men which thou gavest me out of the world. Thine they were, and thou gave them me, and they have kept thy word. Now they have known that all things whatsoever thou have given me are of thee. For I have given to them the words which thou gavest me, and they have received them, and have known surely that I came out from thee, and they have believed that thou didst send me. I pray for them. I pray not for the world, but for them which thou have given me, for they are thine. And all mine are thine, and thine are mine, and I am glorified in them. And now I am no more in the world, but these are in the world. And I come to thee, Holy Father, keep through thy own name those who thou have given me, that they may be one as we are one. While I was with them in the world, I kept them in thy name. Those that thou gavest me, I have kept. And none of them is lost, but the son of perdition, that the scripture might be fulfilled. And now I come to thee, and these things I speak in the world, that they may have my joy fulfilled in themselves. I have given them thy word, and the world hath hated them, because they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world. I pray not that thou should take them out of the world, but thou shouldst keep them from the evil. They are not of the world, even as I am not of the world. Sanctify them through thy truth, for thy word is truth. As thou hast sent me into the world, even so have I also sent them into the world. And for their sakes I sanctify myself, that they also may be sanctified through the truth. Neither pray I for these alone, but for them also which shall believe on me through their word, that they all may be one as thou, Father, art in me, and I in thee, that they also may be one in us, that the world may believe that thou hast sent me. And the glory which thou gavest me, I have given them, that they may be one, even as we are one, I in them, and thou in me, that they may be made perfect in one, that the world may know that thou hast sent me, and hast loved them, as thou hast loved me. Father, I will that they also, whom thou hast given me, be with me where I am, that they may behold my glory, which thou hast given me. For thou lovest me before the foundation of the world. O righteous Father, the world has not known thee, but I have known thee, and these have known that thou hast sent me, and have declared them thy name, and I will declare it, that the love wherewith thou hast loved me may be in them, and I in them. Glory to God. Praise God for the people of God, all who, under the sound of my voice, let us all go before the throne of grace in the name of Jesus. So, Father, we bless you, O God, and Lord, we praise you, and we love you so much. We love you because you first loved us, and Father, you showed your love, for you gave us your greatest gift, the only begotten Son, went up on Calvary, gave his life as a ransom for the sins of all mankind, knowing that all the rams and the bullocks that was killed, all the scapegoats that were released, could not get rid of sin, and only covered up sin. But Father, we thank you, dear God, Father, for he paid the price once and for all for the sins of all mankind. And he served our sentence. And it is he who gives us life, life more abundantly, and is called everlasting life. And Father, we thank you that it's free, for we know we couldn't afford it, dear God. But God, we thank you right now, dear God, Father, that everlasting life is free, all through Jesus Christ. Thank you that he defeated death, hell, and the grave. And he got up one Sunday morning, and he declared openly that all power in heaven and earth is in his hand. So, Father, we take the time out, and we don't take it lightly. We say, thank you, God, for our salvation that is safe and secure in you and in our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and in God, the Holy Spirit. We thank you, Father, that as he was ascending up into the air on a cloud, he told his disciples, I will not leave you comfortless. I will send you another comforter, one who will abide with you and who will help you. Father, we thank you for your Holy Spirit, who indwells all of your people and who assists us to live holy for you. We thank you right now, Father, for the precious blood shed on Calvary, the blood of our Lord and our Savior, Jesus Christ. It is the blood that never loses its power. Thank you, Father, for it cleanses us even today. For in your word, you say, without the shedding of blood, there would be no remission of sins. So, Father, we thank you right now. And, Lord, we ask, dear God, that you forgive us for all our shortcomings, dear God. Every sin, Lord, we've committed against you, asking that you would have mercy upon us, knowing that you're rich in mercy, knowing that your mercies are brand new every day. And we know, Father, that it is by your mercies that we've not been consumed, because your compassion, it fails not. Thank you, Father, that is brand new every day. So we thank you, Lord, that your goodness and your mercy follow us all the days of our lives. And you said, Father, however our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is, you made us a promise that we'd be like him. Oh, glory to God, with you in eternity forever. So, God, we thank you, dear God, for our salvation, that no one is able to pluck us from out of your hands. Thank you, Lord, for blessing us, dear God, to see another day. For, Father, when we lie down to rest last night, Father, we had no guarantee that we'd wake up this morning. But, God, we thank you, dear God. You decide, dear God, to give us another chance. But we can lift up the name of Jesus. And we know you kept us all through the night, dear God. Father, with rain falling, some places with thunder and all kind of difficulties going on. And we know it wasn't the locks on the door that kept us, nor the locks on the window, dear God, nor the burglar alarm that kept us. But Father, we thank you that you dispatched your ministering angels, dear God, all around your children. For you say they are ministers of ours who are heirs of salvation. And God, we thank you that we are heirs of salvation, saved by the blood of Jesus. So we thank you, God, for this great day, this excellent day that you have made for all of your children, dear God. Lord, that we can rejoice and be glad in it, dear God. For all the difficulties and all the virus and everything that's gone on around, all the things that's gone on, murder all over the land, dear God. Father, but here we are, dear God, you blessed us another day. And oh, I don't take it light. And I pray that all who's on the video, all of Facebook today, is not taking it lightly, Father. Father, we say thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. For we know there's nobody but you, God, brought us from a mighty long ways. Through all the trials and all the tribulations, dear God, that you said we were going to have. You said in the world we're going to have tribulations. You said, but be of good cheer because you have overcome the world. You said, count it all joy when we fall into devil's temptation, knowing this at the trying of our faith worketh patience. And you say, let patience have its perfect work, that we may be entire and complete, lacking nothing. So, Father, we thank you right now, dear God, for bringing us through every trial and tribulation. And Lord, we be honest with you, for you know our heart, dear God. Sometime, Lord, it did not feel good. It didn't look good, dear God. And Lord, we thank you that we read your word, dear God. You say that everything works together for good. Lord, for those who love you, those who are called according to your purpose. And Lord, we thank you right now that we love you. And you say that those that love you would keep your word. In the name of Jesus, your word being forever settled in heaven, that you watch over your word to perform it, that you have exalted your word even above all your name. You said, before your word fell, heaven and earth would pass away. So God, we thank you for your word. It says your word is quick and powerful, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividedness of the soul and spirit and of the joints and the marrow. It's a discerner of thoughts and intents of the heart. And know that the worlds were framed by your word. All things are held together by your word. We thank you, Lord. Thank you, God, that your word, dear God, we can stand on your word today. And we believe that the word works, dear God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we know that you concern about our tears, dear God. But Father, when we give you back your word, dear God, oh, hallelujah, that's when you said you watch over your word to perform it, dear God, that the angels will begin to work on our behalf, dear God. So, Lord, we thank you right now. And we thank you, God. We know that your word is good, dear God, because the earth is still standing. And not perished away, dear God. And Lord, we thank you right now. And Lord, we believe that the word works. Hallelujah. Lord, bless us, dear God, to study to show ourselves approved unto you. Being that workman, not be ashamed. Rightly dividing the word of truth, dear God. And God, we thank you right now. Bless us to find that place in the word, dear God. No matter what we're going through, dear God, Lord, that we can speak the word against it. Oh, in the name of Jesus. There's power in the word, dear God. The same power that raised up Christ from the dead, dear God. That same power exists today, dear God. And Lord, we thank you right now. We thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Lord, we send your word. Hallelujah, right now. Send your word right now. Everybody that's going through some kind of situation and it look like it ain't no way out, let them know that you are the way. You don't have to make a way. That you are the way, the truth, and the life. Hallelujah, dear God. You are the way, the only way, dear God. You are the way maker, the miracle worker, the promise keeper, the light in the darkness, dear God. The I am that I am, God. The Holy One from Mount Paran. Emmanuel, the Lion of Judah. Melchizedek. Hallelujah, God. We thank you right now, dear God. Thank you, God. And Lord, we believe that word, dear God, is going out right now, dear God. Hallelujah. It's not coming back to you void, dear God. It's accomplishing right now. Somebody, dear God, whatever they're going through, Lord, let them know, dear God, to call upon your name, dear God, in the name of Jesus, that you answer every prayer, dear God. Let them know that no is even an answer, dear God. You might not want to give them what they, Father, something that's going to hurt them, dear God. Sometimes we don't even know how to pray, but we thank you, Lord, that the Spirit of God make intercessions for us in the name of Jesus. Lord, that we can call on you anytime, dear God, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now because we know your answer, dear God. You say before we even call, you already have answered. And while we are yet praying, you said you still would listen, dear God. So Lord, we thank you right now in the name of Jesus, dear God. Thank you. Sometimes you say it's not time yet. You've got to wait a while. Hallelujah. I know when to give it to you. Because I am the giver of every good and perfect gift, that it comes down from me in the name of Jesus. So, Father, we thank you right now in the name of Jesus, dear God. Lord, we thank you. As you told Solomon one day, dear God, that you would bless him with the wisdom and knowledge and the understanding heart, dear God. You say, with all I will get an understanding. Bless us with an understanding of your word. Bless us with the revelation knowledge that we need that comes from your word. In the name of Jesus, Lord, that we be effective, dear God, when we give your word out, dear God. In the name of Jesus, dear God. Lord, because you are the only one, dear God, that's connected to your word. You and your word is one, Father. And God, we thank you right now. Thank you for all those, dear God, the messages of your word. In the name of Jesus, Lord, let them never be weary in well-doing, declaring the word, for your word is truth, your word is spirit, your word is life, dear God. Lord, no matter how long the word is, Lord, your word is effective, dear God. In the name of Jesus, let your anointing power be on every minister of your word. In the name of Jesus, knowing that it's not about us, Father, but that it's all about you, dear God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, that that word, dear God, would touch somebody's heart in the name of Jesus. Right now, in the name of Jesus, Lord, the word go all into where the non-believers are in the name of Jesus. Somebody's confused by the enemy in the name of Jesus. Lord, let the word clear it up right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. Bless them to hide that word in their hearts, that they might not sin against you and all your children in the same manner. In the name of Jesus, bless us, dear God, to be laborers together with you. In the name of Jesus, we don't want to charge you like the man charged the Lord, dear God. You said, told the other workers that whatever is right, I will repay you. That's why you paid from the last to the first. You turn it all around because the first ones charged you, but all the rest of them trusted you. And Lord, you said in your words to trust in you with all our heart and not lean to our own understanding, and all our ways acknowledge you for you to direct our path. And God, we need you, dear God. We trusting in you is best that we know how, and doing our best not to lean to our own understanding and knowing that you're concerned about every area of our lives, dear God, for you said in all our ways, acknowledge you. And Lord, right now in the name of Jesus, somebody, dear God, trying to make a decision, dear God, in the name of Jesus, God, would you take over in their mind right now? In the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you right now. You already know the outcome. You're not looking at the short distance. You see things in the long run. In the name of Jesus, because you're not occupied by time. You in one eternity now. You already stand at the end, dear God. In the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now that someone designed to be married, dear God. Lord, you say, let them not be unequally yoked with unbelievers in the name of Jesus. You say it in your word, even though it's better to marry and not burn up, dear God, in your desires. And God, we thank you right now. Lord, in the name of Jesus, let them come to you, dear God, fully and completely, dear God, trusting in you, dear God, for you know their helpmate right now. Bless them with their helpmate. In the name of Jesus, dear God, let them not, dear God, turn up with an unbeliever, dear God. And Lord, you know the rest of it, dear God. Lord, you know, marriage is not made for misery. In the name of Jesus. Because you said a man is supposed to leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife, dear God. And the two of them shall become one. And Lord, let them know, even though sometimes they go through little difficulties. But Lord, the word shall is a promise, dear God. Let them work on the shell, dear God. Let them keep in touch with you, dear God. In the name of Jesus, let them know they need that you in the midst of their marriage. In the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now. For you say a man is supposed to love his wife as Christ loved the church and gave his life for it, Father. In the name of Jesus. Let them know that love doesn't have an expiration date, dear God. For you said, do it unto death, do your part. In the name of Jesus. Lord, let that woman submit herself unto her own husband as unto the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Let them not be busybodies, dear God, bringing all their troubles to somebody else, dear God. Bless them, dear God, to come before the throne of grace, dear God. In the name of Jesus. That the two cannot walk together unless they agree, Father. And Lord, let the agreement be on your word in the name of Jesus. Let it be on your word, dear God, in the name of Jesus. So Father, thank you right now that somebody is getting disappointed right now. But Lord, we send your word to that marriage right now. Lord, that you have joined together, not what man have joined together, but what you have joined together. In the name of Jesus, Lord, speak right now. Speak to their hearts. In the name of Jesus, Lord, in the name of Jesus, let them know the only way they're supposed to get away from each other, and they really don't have to, but you said, hallelujah, because of being unfaithful to each other. But Lord, you said, even then they don't have to. But if they can't deal with it, then, Father, and only then, Father, that they can depart. Rather than to live in misery, in the name of Jesus. So, Lord, touch right now. Lord, you see everything. Look into every home and every family, dear God. Sanctify their homes, dear God. And everything that's in the home, in the name of Jesus. Let them keep hope alive, in the name of Jesus. Let them know that hope is in the middle of faith and love, dear God. Got faith on one side supporting it and love on the other side supporting it. So bless them to keep love alive, dear God. In the name of Jesus. Glory to you. Let them keep hope alive. In the name of Jesus. And Lord, let love be without dissimulation. In the name of Jesus. For you said in your word, he that loveth not, they don't even know you. Because you are love, dear God. Love hides a multitude of faults, dear God. We love enough, love each other enough to not cast down them, but Lord, to pray for them, to cover them with your love, dear God. Cover them with prayer. Cover them with the word, dear God. in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now. We thank you right now, Father. Lord, you said that, Father, hallelujah. Lord, love is better than any prophecy. For prophecies, and they're going to vanish away, dear God. But love is going to be there because that's who you are. In the name of Jesus, Father, let love be among your people in the church. In the church of Jesus Christ. Not bickering, not complaining, not murmuring, dear God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, no, let them know that the world is looking at us. In the name of Jesus. We might be the only Jesus they might see. So what kind of Jesus are the world seeing in the church? Right now, in the name of Jesus, let us all be steadfast, unmovable, always abiding in the word of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Lord, let us use the faith that you give us. You've given every man the measurement of faith, dear God. And you say it in your word that without faith, that it is impossible to please you. For he that come to you must believe who you are. We don't have an option. We must believe who you are and that you are a rewarder of them that diligently seek you, dear God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, order our steps in your word. Let it become the living word on the inside of us. For you say, he that keepeth your word and your commandments, that's how we show our love, dear God. Help us, dear God, to walk by faith and not by sight, dear God. Let our faith have works, dear God, in the name of Jesus. We don't want to walk around with a dead faith, dear God. For you say, faith without works is dead. Neither take it to the cemetery and bury it. So, Father, let our faith have works in the name of Jesus. Let us be mindful of each other, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, dear God. Let us be with one accord, dear God, in everything concerning to your word and all the ministry of the body of Christ, in the name of Jesus. Bless all your under-shepherds, Father, that you've placed over your people. Hallelujah. In the name, all over the land. And Lord, not to forget, dear God, the palace of praise, dear God. Our Pastor Ephraim Z. McDuffie, in the name of Jesus. Lord, your watchman on the wall, dear God. A man, dear God, that love you and love your people, dear God, and love mankind. A man who want to not only do good for himself, but want the people of God to do good. In the name of Jesus, God bless his three children, dear God. Charity Charisma Sir William, dear God. Bless Mother Myra McDuffie. Bless Brother Keith McDuffie. All the ministry that you have given them, dear God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we plead the blood of Jesus Christ over them right now in the name of Jesus. Blessing them, dear God, with provision for the vision our pastor have. In the name of Jesus. Blessing them with overflow, supernatural abundance. Lord, lend he being a wise man of God, to not let no prophecy go forth in the ministry unless it comes straight down from you. And God, we thank you right now for ordering his steps in your word, dear God. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Father, that the enemy, dear God, have lost out in the name of Jesus, dear God. We plead the blood of Jesus over them right now in the name of Jesus. The blood, dear God, that never loses its power right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, dear God, thank you, dear God. Hallelujah, that they're more than conquerors. Hallelujah. No weapon formed against them gonna prosper. And every lying tongue come against them will be condemned. Lord, the same for Pastor Jackson and Leslie Moore, Shekana and Jackson Jr., and all the other family members. I don't know their name, but God, you know all that name, dear God, in the name of Jesus. The same, dear God, that I asked of our Pastor Ephraim McDuffie, his own Pastor Jackson Moore and Pastor Leslie Moore, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you, God, for Lord, that is The anointing flows from the head, oh God, down to the beard, to the skirts of the garment. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, that it flows all out into the ministry, dear God. All our brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, dear God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, all of the men and women of God. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, bless us to be one as you, Father, and our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and God the Holy Spirit is one. Lord, that we have the same mind and be no division among us, that we all speak the same thing, dear God, that we never be weary and well-doing, that we all be steadfast and unmovable and always abounding in the work of the Lord, dear God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, in the name of Jesus, bless us to present our bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto you. You say it's our reasonable service. And be not conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of our mind, that we may prove what is that good and perfect will of God. Renew our mind. Hallelujah. Creating us a clean heart. In the name of Jesus. Lord, bless us with revelation knowledge of your word. In the name, let us not only be hearer of your word, but a doer of your word. Bless us all to be steadfast and unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord. Lord, I don't mind repeating it again, for many times you repeat it, dear God. In the name of Jesus, thank you for covering us with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, blessing us, dear God. Put on your whole armor to withstand the wiles of the enemy. Having our loins girded with the truth, breastplate of righteousness, feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace. And above all, you said, take on the shield of faith to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked, the helmet of salvation, and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, and watching for perseverance for all saints. Let our moderation be known unto all men that the Lord is at hand, to be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. Let our requests be made known unto God. And you said, in the peace of God, which passes all understanding, to keep our hearts and mind through Christ Jesus. You said men are always to pray and not faint. Hallelujah. As Father, we thank you right now. We thank you, dear God. Thank you, God, that our praying, we believe that it's not in vain. For Father, we're giving you back your word, dear God. We thank you, Lord. Father, you said, this is the confidence that we have in you, that when we pray according to your will, that you hear us. And Lord, if we know that you hear us, then you say we have the petition, hallelujah, that we desire right now in the name of Jesus. God, we believe, dear God, because we praying are giving you back your word, and your people agreeing with it, one accord, dear God. Not my word, but your word, dear God. And you said we will have that petition, what we desire, dear God. Healing is in the petition right now. Somebody's body has been afflicted, dear God. In the name of Jesus, the Christ, the Son of the living God. God, we thank you for your healing power. You said we can lay hands on the sick and they shall recover, dear God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we lay our prayers all on every hospital, every convalescent home, every mental institution, every rehab center, every hospice center, dear God. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Those right now, those that have been ill in the palace of praise ministries, dear God. In the name of Jesus, Thank you, God, right now, dear God. Lord, you said healing is the children's bread, dear God. Lord, teach us all how to eat right now, how to apply to our lives right now, according to your perfect will for each and every one of our lives, dear God. Sometimes we have to turn our face to the wall and say, Lord, you know our life, Lord. We've been faithful as best as we know how, dear God. In the name of Jesus. So God, pass us not, dear God. Oh, gentle Savior, in the name of Jesus. Because you said you'd never leave us or forsake us, dear God. In the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now, God. We know you turned your back on your son on the cross, that you could never turn your back on us. You judged sin on the cross. And sometimes we know that our wrongdoings get into difficult situations, dear God. Hallelujah. Because as Jesus told the man of the cross, said, son, your sins be forgiven. So God, in the name of Jesus, forgive any sin right now. Cast it into the sea of forgetfulness, dear God. Hallelujah. Let us have a mind, dear God, to serve you, dear God. In the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now. Thank you for testimonies right now, God. Thank you for blessing us to see some coming to the ministry last Sunday who we've been praying for, dear God. In the name of Jesus. God, we thank you right now that our praying is not in vain, dear God. In the name of Jesus. Father, we say glory to your name. We give you a praise in advance right now. In the name of Jesus. Dear God, thank you, dear God. You say above all, you want us to prosper and be in health, even as our soul prosper. So God, we thank you right now for prosperity, dear God. In the name of Jesus, thank you, God, that the wealth of the sinners laid up for the just. Bless us to have the mind of our Lord and our Savior Jesus Christ and hold the thoughts and purpose of his heart. Lord, that we grow in your grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Lord, that we can bring forth fruit and that our fruit will remain, because we know that you are the vine and we're just the branches. And except we abide in you, we can't do nothing. But Lord, let the fruit of the Spirit, dear God, hallelujah. Let our fruit, dear God, hallelujah, will never be forsaken, dear God. Bless our light to shine, hallelujah, in our marriage, in our homes, and before men. Lord, that they see our good works. Oh, but that you be glorified. We can't brag on nobody but you, dear God. Hallelujah, right now. We can't brag on no man, dear God. But Lord, that we give you all the praises and all the glory and all the honor in every situation, dear God, in the name of Jesus. And Father, you said in your word that if you have given us Jesus, let somebody mind be at peace right now. Father, what I'm saying in your word, you said if you've given us Jesus, then you know there's nothing better than Jesus. You say, how would you not with him so freely give us all things? The things that we want right now is minor compared to Jesus. You said you freely give us all things that are in line with holy living. Hallelujah. Because you will not lead us into temptation. So God, we thank you right now. Thank you right now. For your blessings is the only one that make it rich and add no sorrow with it. And that's the only ones our heart desire, dear God. Thank you for you taking pleasure in our prosperity. That the wealth of the sinner is laid up for the just. Oh, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now, dear God. We thank you right now, God. We thank you right now. Every time, dear God, our Savior Jesus Christ performed the miracle. He gave thanks in advance, dear God. So we thank you right now. Well, we say it again, because you are our way maker, the miracle worker, the promise keeper, dear God. Light in the darkness, dear God. And God, we thank you right now. And hallelujah. And we can say hallelujah to you. We can say glory to you right now in advance, dear God. Because you are the giver of every good and perfect gift. Hallelujah. And Lord, we ask in faith. Hallelujah. Knowing that you have the our best, dear God, in your mind. Hallelujah. Because you said, if those being evil know how to give good gifts, how much more would our Heavenly Father give us the Holy Spirit? Hallelujah. Who acts not amiss, but acts in faith, dear God. Lord, fill right now some, dear God, to save a God, filled with the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus, the power that you said we would have, dear God. Hallelujah. When they waited in the upper room, dear God, hallelujah, and a sound, dear God, from a mighty rushing wind came in, filled them all up, dear God. Hallelujah. They began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit of God gave them utterance. Lord, fill right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let them not be drunk with wine. Be filled with the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. When you're drunk, you can't help yourself. So how can you help anybody else? But Lord, if we're going to be high in the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Have a Holy Ghost party in the name of Jesus. Have a Holy Ghost party right now, God, in the name of Jesus, dear God, where burdens will be removed and yokes will be destroyed and strongholds will come down. Captives will be set free. Deliverance will take place. Healing, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you. We know we're supposed to do good unto all men, but you said especially to those of the household of faith. And God, we thank you right now. Let us be kind and affectionate to one another, dear God. Hallelujah. Lord, let our light so shine before men. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That they see our good works, but that you be glorified. And you said that men will know we your disciples by the way we have love for each other, not trying to tear down each other, not trying to rebuke each other, get rid of each other, not trample on each other. Hallelujah. Not be jealous and envy of each other. But Father, you place all the members in the body as it pleases you. That means man is not supposed to fool with what you have placed. You said don't add nothing and don't take nothing away. So God, we thank you right now. Hallelujah. And God, we give you all the praises. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We give you all the glory. And we give you all the honor. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. In the sweetest name that we know. Hallelujah. God, we thank you. Thank you. That when the righteous cry out, hallelujah. And we know we're only righteous in Jesus Christ. See, when the righteous cry out, your ears are attentive to our voice. So God, we thank you right now. Thank you, Lord. In a name above every name that is a name. And anything that you're going through, it has a name. But his name is above that name. And God, we thank you. Right now, in the mighty and the powerful and the majestic name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, who is King of kings, who is ruler of rulers, Lord of lords. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And we say amen. Hallelujah. We say amen. And we say amen, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. So, Father, thank you for all those who came in, dear God, today on the Thursday noonday prayer. Lord, we thank you right now, dear God. Hallelujah. Lord, you let them know, dear God, that any good deed that a person does, in your word, not me, I can't reward them, but in your word, you say you reward those. Hallelujah. And Lord, it was a good thing that all your children, whoever on the sound of my voice, came together in prayer today. Hallelujah, God. And we believe your word, dear God, that, Lord, that the people, dear God, in sincereness, who came in all in sincereness, Lord, I believe they're going to receive a special blessing from you. In the name of Jesus. I don't know what it is. I can't figure it out. I ain't going to try to figure it out, because your ways is not like our ways. Your thoughts are higher than our thoughts, dear God. We look for you to come one way and you're coming another way, because you're Almighty God, knowing that the secret things belong to nobody but you. But Father, I thank you that I believe there will be testimonies, dear God, because in your word you said we are overcomers by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimony, dear God. In the name of Jesus, our testimony is going to help somebody else get over, dear God. Oh, in the name of Jesus, God, we thank you right now. Thank you right now, God. Lord, that you're fixing it right now for somebody right now. Father, well, I believe you're fixing it right now for somebody that's under the sound of my voice right now. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I know I can't do it, but you can do all things, dear God. Oh, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, God, for all my brothers and my sisters in Christ Jesus. Lord, in the name of Jesus, and those who couldn't even come on today, dear God, ask your blessings on them too, Father. In the name of Jesus, bless us to come together, dear God, this first Sunday, dear God. And Lord, that we commune together, hallelujah, to remember about his suffering, his death, and his resurrection. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, that we journey with the Lord's Supper, dear God. In the name of Jesus, say glory to your name. Hallelujah. God, we thank you. Thank you right now. Thank you right now. Oh, hallelujah. I wonder, can somebody say hallelujah right now? I wonder, can somebody say glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. So God, we thank you. And we bless you and we praise you until you bless us, Father, be your will for us to come together another Thursday noonday prayer. Hallelujah. All back in Louisiana and all over the land, dear God. Some even in Africa, dear God. Wherever this broadcast go, Lord, let your anointing power, dear God, move, dear God. Hallelujah. It's not about us. God, that is all about you. Hallelujah. Oh, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you right now, dear God. Thank you. I can't help to say, but he's still fixing it, y'all. While you trying to figure it out, the God that we serve, he's working it out. He's already worked it out. Hallelujah, right now, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you. Hallelujah. This is Billy Free saying, God bless you. I love you. Thank you for tuning in today with me. To God be the glory, and God's best, greatest and best be yours. In Jesus' name, amen, amen, and amen.